a senseless killing there. But from Hyderabad, again, a tragic story of a young girl, just 16 years old, taking her own life because her family couldn't afford to pay her school fees. She was a class 10 student. Her family, she belongs to, she's a laborer's daughter, had tried to sell everything for her fees, but they were still falling short of 25,000 rupees. So for 25,000 rupees, her school sent her home and she killed herself.
A 16-year-old 10th class student studying in a private school in Hyderabad killed herself at home, apparently unable to take the humiliation at school for non-payment of fees. School had reopened just 10 days ago and the girl was reportedly sent home on Thursday over pending dues.
School mein bhi bachchon ke uske sath jo bhi rehte aur sathiyon ke samne bhi ye log insert kar rahe the fees nahi band rahe aapke parents se ye bol ke 3-4 din se chal raha hai kal subah gaye to wo log usko administration school se ankal diye bahar chal jao fees rahe to aao bol ke bole kehte.
The parents work as daily labor and had struggled to pay the school fees. They have two more daughters in junior college.
Fees gurinchi ibbandi padaddu ammayini phone cheyaddu nuvvu enna chestunnava nana ani ninnu kuda adiga lenanna vallu cheyamante chestunna nana ante sare namma nenu 20 lo compulsory fees kattana amma.
Other parents also complained of harassment for non-payment of fees.
Same school. 2 months na kodukoni intlo kochobettukunna. Em aitado telavadani bayapadda.
Hamlogo kaam nahi tha, kuch bhi nahi tha. Aisa fees bhi bhane. Lockdown mein bhi online class hai tabhi bhanna wo bhanna ye bhanna bolke bole. Bola sukut tabhi hamlog bhane. Aisa udhar kidhar ki baaki karke aisa karke bhane hamlog.
The school has now been sealed. A case of abetment to suicide and provocative humiliation has been booked against the management.
It's been a COVID pandemic year of extreme economic distress and thousands of families are struggling simply to keep their children in school. But it's also a time when schools are struggling to survive and pay salaries to teachers. The government will have to find a way out of this. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.